Hey YouTube, my name is Luki Mikhail from my own. Today we're back to episode 1 of Custom Thumbnails in the Making. Today we're cutting this Logopedia logo for episode 1, so be DeviantArt. Okay, first we need to go to Google Chrome. We need to go to a BeFunky. For the editor, start new. See, start new. Go right to my. Let's find the image. Oh, this one. Gotta press open. So small. Had to move this time. Text. Add text. Text is so big, it's small. Logopedia logo evolution. Change the font to a real fat face. Save computer. Go one. Go two. Okay, press save. JPG. Press 100 save. Go move it to pictures. Okay, alright. Picture. That's what it's done.